Lucky. What are you doing?
I noticed she was kind of stumbling. She kind of had a head tilt. Just a slight head tilt.
Really?
She think something's not right. Never mind. 10 o'clock that night, we saw a kiwi-sized mass on the bottom of
her. Really?
July of 2012. My daughter was diagnosed
with
BTRT.
Yeah.
There's not
a high survival rate. You sleep good? You don't want to talk to me now? You don't like talking on camera, do you? Sorry.
After several months, scans showed that Amaris was cancer-free. We all just burst into tears.
Yeah.
We had come so far from this is almost impossible to
me. Go ahead, butt the camera.
Yeah. Take it to Children's Research Hospital.